do you offer them?
Well, we're all victims of crime. We're all victims of crime. If we continue the bankrupt response of just paying young Polynesian, young Maori men in South Auckland, the dole, to sit in front of TV, smoke marijuana, watch pornography and plan more drug offending and more burglaries, then we're going to have them coming through our window regardless if we live in Epsom or anywhere else in the Greater Auckland. We have to deal with the root cause of law and order.